today, I'm gonna draw myself and the Doraemon characters. You need to make ovals like that. Then we're gonna fill that snake. We're gonna fill this in black.
That's the eye of the Doraemon.
Yeah, now we're gonna draw the nose. Now we're gonna draw a line, then a backward C and a C. And that's how you make Doraemon. There. The tongue. Now we're gonna draw that thing. And we're gonna do the same thing. Then we need to make a line like that. Then we need to draw some whiskers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There. Now we're gonna draw the outside of that white thing. You need to stop right there. And that's the body of Doraemon, and the hands is circled like that. And it's waving. Now we're gonna draw a pocket like that. Now we're gonna draw that thing. There. Now we need to draw two lines. Things like that. Now we're gonna draw that thing.
What's that part, Harold?
That's the feet, legs, and the feet too. There we have it!
Okay, what's the next one you're gonna draw?
Now I'm gonna draw the medium Doraemon. The medium Doraemon. Like on the same thing. Now we're gonna draw the nose. Same as like that. Now we're gonna draw the mouth like that. That is the face of the medium Doraemon. Like that. Now we're gonna draw the whiskers. They need to be sticks of that. We're gonna do the same thing as that. And 1, 2, 3. There.
Are you drawing the body now of the small Doraemon?
That's right. Like that. Now we're gonna draw the outside thing. You need to draw the thing like that. Now we're gonna draw the thing and then a small circle like that.
What's that next one that you're drawing?
Those are some four blocks. Maybe I'll put some more.
What are those for?
That block is for building.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna draw two eyes like that.
Who is that?
That's me as an enemy.
That's Harold.
And we're gonna draw a nose, a C. Now we're gonna draw eyes, some highlighters. Now we're gonna fill this in black. Now I'm gonna draw the eyebrows.
Is that Harold?
That's right. Now we're gonna draw that thing. Like that. Now we're gonna draw the ears. Now we're gonna draw six right there. Now we're gonna draw...
You have number six on your ears?
Wait, what? That's right. Now I'm gonna draw the hair.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna draw two lines like that.
Oh. Protruding hair?
Yeah.
That looks so nice, Harold.
That's right.
You look so handsome.
Yeah, I look so handsome. Now I'm gonna draw my body.
Okay.
I'm gonna draw the triangle like that. And you need to draw the thing like that. There. Now we're gonna draw the hands. Now we're gonna draw that thing. Draw a long line like that. Now we're gonna do the same thing. And we need to draw like that. Then we're gonna draw that thing, and we're gonna draw the same as like that. Into the left side. Now I'm gonna draw my lower extremities. I need to draw two lines, the four of them like that. There. Now we're gonna draw two lines like that.
Those are your legs?
Yes, next I'm drawing my shoes. And that is my shoes. There.
Almost done. Oh. With the drawings.
The drawings is done.
Now Harold is drawing some stop blocks.
Yes, that is a cube.
Cubes?
That's a cube. And that's a 1x2 side and a 2x3 side.
Okay.
I'm gonna color my drawing.
Now Harold is starting to color his drawing.
That's right. And I'm gonna color that blue all the way right there.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna color the left side. I need to color it one directionally like that. I'm almost done with my first Doraemon, guys. And that's the legs. I'm filling the legs in blue. That's the legs. I am all done with the first Doraemon. I'll color the last Doraemon. There. That's the same thing as like that. But it's medium.
Medium size?
That's on the medium size. I'm gonna color Harold. I'm gonna get this one to color the face and the hands.
What color is that, Harold?
That's apricot or peach or something.
Wow, Harold, is that you?
That's right, I did color it nicely. That's what I did.
Nice.
That's right, and I'm coloring my shirt red.
Okay.
And I'm coloring the characters.
What are you gonna draw next, Harold? Are you gonna color those toys?
Yeah, those blocks. I'm done, guys. This is my drawing for today. Guys, this is my Doraemon drawing. Thank you for watching my video.